take this one.
The Bahamut's pretty strong dude to have equipped. You gotta waste a little time moving around and stuff, but when you do Mega Flare, it'll be nice to have against a really strong mob, probably. Alright, we're gonna go off to this little offshoot. It says it's denied, but whatever. See what's over here.
There's something there. I can feel it. But now's not the time.
Okay. There's Leviathan lost somewhere in this game. Probably gotta find him. I wonder if he has to be found or if it's an extra thing. Could do my next Mega Flare. That's kind of dumb. How goes it? Baldur's Gate 3, huh? I know a lot of people playing that right now. This beautiful, or how beautiful are we talking here? Yeah. I've never played a Baldur's Gate game before, so. This is beautiful but slower. Like, action-wise slower? Or story-wise slower, maybe? I mean, this story is pretty slow. It might be exciting, but it's not very fast. What is that? Oh, like a... Okay. Story in action is turn... Oh, it's turn-based, huh? Ooh, interesting. I haven't seen a new turn-based game in a minute. Or at least I don't think I have. Have I? I don't know. Maybe I have. The Edge of Infinity Obelisk activated. Mjolnir's Hammer.
This is it, boy.
So it's multiplayer too, huh? That's cool. Does it have to be multiplayer, or you just can play multiplayer? Are you up to 4? That's cool. This is Reverie, apparently. Looks like Ice Crown Citadel. You got to stop. You got everybody killed.
Barnabas.
Oh, why does it put you like all the way back at the beginning or something? Is it one of those?
Stay close, Torgal.
Yeah. I actually failed a kill tonight on this game. I was fighting a S-class legendary mob of some sort, and he did this beam that like pushes you back. It does massive damage. I didn't die, but it pushed me off the map, and he reset. I had him like... He had like 1% of his health left, and he reset back to 100%. Like, what the hell?
The tower.
If I just left him there, I didn't go back to fight him yet. Yeah, it was ridiculous. It took like all my high potions and regular potions to fight him because he does so much damage, and I suck so bad at dodging apparently.
More echoes of the fool.
Can't turn any farther than that. Still. Yeah, bring it. Bring it, bitches. Castle's just like this other castle I was in. Is this an elevator? Hold on, am I ready to go up yet? Treasure box. I don't see any. Okay.
Bloody fallen. Why do all their floors seem to have a mind of their own? Thank you.
this falling guardian. The way I came in? Probably. Wait, I guess I don't have a map in here. That looks like it's the only other way to go. All the way to the top of this big-ass tower. How many floors is that? I don't know, but...
Thank you.
So do you think if you play in a team with your four-man team there, you'll actually finish that one?
If I were Barnabas, where would I be?
I mean, if everybody else is willing to continue on and try to finish it, right? Does it have roles? Like, what is your role in the party? Are y'all just whatever? Dude.
This one. This one.
So what do you play as? Are you like the tank or the healer, or what? What do you play as? Who's your character? Okay, two elevators coming down with some mobs on them. Got something for you guys. Love it. Again, damn it. My problem. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. They don't have anybody who's like legit tank status. Who takes the aggro? The brawler?
Over here!
Oh, and who plays the bard? Is that damn Mjolnir? Wow. He seems like the bard type. What a nerd. This guy. With their big fell. Damn, what the, huh? Okay.
Well, that's new. Though I expect it'll fall like all the rest.
Wow. And that's still guess we'll try to get a mega flare off. See what happens when you get two. Oh, I got hit. Okay.
Thanks, boy.
Not my chest beam, dude. Probably get some people to join me. See, I don't want to play with people I don't know, though.
What was that thing? Hopefully there aren't any more.
Oh.
Thank you.
Ready? So we stopped right in the middle of a battle last time. That battle first thing, obviously. I do not speak Spanish.
Over here! Let's try.
chest beam. Yeah. Starting to rain. That must mean I'm outside again, right? Have y'all played this game before?
Almost there.